First of all, the next 24 hours, the following 48 hours, every hour in which the patient is in serious condition are all critical because she is still in serious condition. The information I have is that there are approximately 50 people dedicated to the care of this patient.